The Honorable Minister of Education and Training.
Good afternoon, Madam Speaker. Today I'd like to recognize Steinbach for being named the Canadian Beverage Container Recycling Association's 2018 Cleanest City in North America for the second year in a row. This accomplishment is a testament to the community's focus on being green and helping our environment. A recent audit of the city of Steinbach yet again showcased the cleanliness of the city. According to Ken Friesen, the executive director of Recycle Everywhere, since the start of the audit 5 years ago, there has been a decrease of by 39% of the garbage in Steinbach. Steinbach has improved every year since the testing began. Recycle Everywhere noted a few things about Steinbach. Their commitment to keep the city clean is largely because of the Public Works Department and their outstanding efforts to keep the bins clear and usable, which contributes to everyone's ability to keep their home neighborhoods clean. It was also noted there is an abundance of containers around the city, and the ease of recycling is an important part of everyone's ability to do their part. Another great community initiative is that of the Steinbach's Pick Up and Walk effort, which is done every year by a group of area churches, where individuals in our community go out and spend time in their neighborhoods cleaning up the streets. Final congratulations to all those involved in this initiative that helps keep Steinbach, the Canadian Beverage Container Recycling Association's 2018 Cleanest City in North America. This significant effort is done by many individual and organizations, and it means that those who are in Steinbach can live, work, and play in a place that values cleanliness and environmentalism. Thank you, Madam Speaker.